No, you're okay.
I will stand up.
You're alright. And the start of the parade here, Stars and Stripes in Guttenberg, led by the new Chief of Police, Derek Chambers, and the Color Guard.
I can hear you, John.
I know that's because of the phone.
But I can't hear it on the cable.
Yeah, let me know when you get a picture. And there's some of our Legion, AMVETs, VFWs, riding in the back of the tractor, driven by Mr. Smelser. Next up we have the Northeast Iowa vets, Vietnam vets, with their wall. Those are area Vietnam veterans. As usual, a great crowd here in Guttenberg. We'll scan up to the park and see a lot of people. And now we're broadcasting today from the steps of Trinity Lutheran Church. This is the end of the parade actually coming through downtown. Earlier today we had the running of the 5K. And in the women's division, Hillary Can won the ladies' division, and Noah Jost won the men's division. Hillary Can won the women's, Noah Jost won the men's. And the bike rodeo winners, Ethan Mueller and Victoria Chambers, were winners. And the bike rodeo winners. Okay. A lot of preparation being put in here to the parade. This wasn't organized yesterday. The director of the Chamber of Commerce is Brandy Tompkins. Brandy put a lot of hours into work here. On the board, she's a director, but on the board we have Michelle Guider, the president, Patty Schwartz, Dave Brown, Amy Speed, Amy Toy, Tara Alvis, Todd Christie, and Emily Yadoff are all the board members for the Guttenberg Chamber of Commerce. Excellent job. Upcoming next is our rescue vehicles. The eight of them from Guttenberg. First up is the Guttenberg ambulance. Looks like it's driven by Larry Krubel. And they even have candy left to throw. This is good, being at the end of the parade. These are all the rescue vehicles, ambulances. Here comes Guttenberg with their new ambulance. Everything's always looking different from one to the next one. There's the new Guttenberg ambulance. It's pretty sharp. That's driven by Lauren Peter. He's got quite a few years in with that Guttenberg ambulance. He still has some candy left. He'll be everybody's favorite. Then we got the Guttenberg Fire Department quad, driven by Josh Rote. Josh Rote driving the Guttenberg quad. Behind him, Guttenberg Fire Department pickup number 20, driven by Gert.
Who?
Larry Getkin driving that. This is the old fire truck. Paul Mosier driving. Yep. Paul Mosier driving the old truck. Now we're getting into a newer truck here. Gutenberg vehicle. You wonder where they park all these vehicles. Jason, they all still have candy left. Let's drive it through the parade one more time. Another Gutenberg Western truck. Gutenberg Ambulance, Rescue, and Fire Department. Up now is a couple vehicles from Colesburg Fire and Rescue. Rescue truck from Littleport Fire Department with the Dalmatian hanging out the window. And then we go to Garber. Go to Garber. After Garber, we have Garnavillo. They were in the parade up in Garnavillo. Now they come down here for a parade. And let's change our color of fire trucks here. This is from Edgewood, Edgewood Fire Department. Rescue truck. Then if you want any of the toll, this is an Edgewood Auto Wrecker. That'll haul the big ones. Edgewood Auto. Next up, the Clayton Ridge Marching Band. Eagle Marching Band. Up next is a Grand Marshal. Grand Marshal Maddie Esser. Maddie Esser, Grand Marshal. And here's our two super seniors coming up next. Ray and Bev Black, the two super seniors. Okay, our next entry here is the Lockmaster's Museum Houseboat. Now, if you just refurbished Lockmaster Museum, if you get a chance, stop over and see it. And here's the drill team, the Clayton Ridge drill team. They're going to perform after the parade right here next to Trinity Church by the Blitz Monument. There the girls. Yep. Our next little float here. Got some candy throwers. Kids are loving it. This is in the kiddie division float. They're throwing candy everywhere. And here's the one from the Umbrella Arts. Looks like Juanita Lovin driving that. Umbrella Arts. Yeah. These are all in the mini float division. The mini float division. Ah, here comes a nice looking car. I don't know the model of that one. Must be from Europe or someplace. Yeah. Now there's old Fred, there's Fred Lansing with his U.S. Marine Corps Jeep. Freedom of Gable. Oh, there's a new radio station vehicle. Check that out. No more van. The heater will work in that one. The air conditioner will work in that one. Yeah, I rode in that van quite a few years. That's the KCTN with Dan Behrens. Looks like Janice is driving the van. Stars and Stripes sponsors that had a lot to put into this thing is Guttenberg Industries, Guttenberg Rotary, Moisier Lumber Company, Glenn's Lock and Key, Casey's, Unlimited Services, Fidelity Bank, Rivertown Dentistry, GMHC Auxiliary, Little Literary Club, Schuster and Nick, People's State Bank, and Winnegar Works. Proud sponsors of the Stars and Stripes specifically. Great job, people. Next we have is the German band. German under direction of Denny Hanna, which the last 116 years, I think, that he's been doing this, it seems like, but it's a Guttenberg German band. Enjoy. German Fest will be here September 24th and 25th. And the next one is River Park Cruisers. September 18th, they'll be cruising to the park again. And every second Wednesday of the month, they're up in the park cruising. With one of their, here comes all their vehicles. And they are some nice ones, let me tell you. Everybody wants them to squeal their tires, but not today, or at least not here. Yeah, beautiful car. There's a nice little vet there. And our next entry is Brown Sales and Leasing. Your hometown dealer, no matter where your hometown may be. These are the Dairy Princess, yep. Little Miss Squirt, and all the Miss Squirt. Here's the Clayton County Little Miss Pigtail, Jenna Hammond, coming up right there. Jenna Hammond. And then we got Mariah Medbury. She's the 2021 Beef Princess. And Molly Cann of Garber Guttenberg is the 2021 Beef Queen. Okay, looks like we're advertising for the Delaware County Fair. They're always a big fair. You can read on the tag of who they're having in the fair this year. That sounds like ZZ Top to me. Yep. Riverfront Bouquet under a quad. Here's another car here. This is Dorothy Tangman. Dorothy Tangman. Guttenberg Hospital. 60 years of service at the Guttenberg Hospital. Dorothy Tangman. Oh, here comes some old candy fillers, and they're about running out of candy. The bucket's about empty. All right, this is the quad division. It's the 60 years of working at the hospital. Guttenberg Hospital, there we go. Guttenberg Hospital. Side-by-side quads, four-door, here's some more. 60 years, the Guttenberg Hospital. Next one up is Brown Sales and Leasing Vehicle. It's a nice little Escape, I think. Is what that is.
It's a Buick, I think.
It's out of Buick. Oh, geez, don't get me wrong if I said Escape, it's a Buick. That's a Chevy. That's a Chevy there. That's Force driving that Chevy, isn't it? Yeah. Chevy Silverado. And here's the Brown Sales and Leasing tow truck. Flatbed, push, pull, or drag. Them two setting up there should be push, pull, or drag. And there's a couple that need a ride. That's a designated driver ahead of them pulling them. Okay. So I got a little breaker. I'm going to read off some names of the Chamber of Commerce members who made all this stuff possible. Allen Real Estate, Anna May CPA, Greece Construction Home, Degnan Green Insurance, Fidelity Bank and Trust, Friedman Law Office, the Guttenberg Golf Course, Guttenberg Industries, J&L Marina, Joe's Pizza, Kevin Littlefelt, LLC, Kimple's, Living Water Bible, Moisier Lumber Company, Promised Land Winery, Sinex, St. Mary's Church, Two-Inch Insurance, Umbrella Arts, Community Insurance, Bender's, Bard, Guttenberg Methodist Church, Casey's, Brightbox, Sodies, Green Acres, and Can Manufacturing, page one. Okay, up coming now is our political quotes. This should be Ashley Henson. Currently, she's running for Congress now. She's a Republican, Republican for Congress, right? She's running also with Osmerson and Reynolds, Kim Reynolds and Greg. Yeah. Handing out candies and brochures. Vote for me, vote for me. And that's all her people following her. Yeah. All our political figures out canvassing for votes. It's hard to get that four-year-old to vote, though, in the election. Wait till your term runs out four times. Upcoming next, we got a big old brush cutter. That takes care of the brush. You got brush out in your ditch, that'll get it out. That's a Moss McNair Outdoor Solutions, tree removal and stump grinding. Next up in the pickup is Fidelity Bank and Trust. All the employees sitting in the back of the truck, they were not run out of candy. Fidelity Bank and Trust. And now we have Alpine Communications. Hey friend, did they come on? It didn't. Okay, shut her off. Didn't come on. Every time it's always the next month, because 30 days. Not 30.
Can we take this and make it into something?
Okay. There's a frame. Guttenberg Care Center van. Guttenberg Care Center. And the next pickup, Community Savings Bank. Various locations around, even in Guttenberg, we have a Community Savings Bank. And then the next float entry is Moiser Lumber Company of Guttenberg and Elkader. Guttenberg and Elkader. Pulling the old lift toy stuff. Now we got a list of quads. Meyer Collision and Service Center, that's on top of the industrial park in Guttenberg. Andrew Meyer. A whole bunch of quads. Oh, and that music's not coming from a quad. And you could probably guess where the next music's coming from. Jones County Fair, coming up July 21st to 25th. Next up is Allen Real Estate. They took over down in the Right Way Realty building. This one here is Progressive Structure. Out of Elkader. Progressive Structures out of Elkader. There's a classic car. That's Bright Box from Beauty. There, it's a little bitty John Deere sprayer. I'm gonna bring the zoom this out a little bit to get the whole thing in the picture. Yeah. And we go from the big John Deere sprayer to the little mass of hair pulling a John Deere seeder. Can't have a parade without the tractor. Way without the tractor. There's our tractor there. Some of the other advertisers here. Rosemary Bed and Bath, Meyer Mechanical, Acre Street Escape, the Guttenberg Press, Kristen Goldsmith, the Golden Inn, Dan Kimple Advertising. Clayton Lighthouse, St. John's Church, Guttenberg Motel, People's State Bank, Dr. Kramer, Schuster and McLaw, Dr. Smith, Clayton Red Schools. Here we come, a tractor from the Heartland Air System. Heartland Air System. Eagle View, Community Savings Bank, Browns, Sales and Leasing, Black Hills Energy. And there's another one for our Electrotech. That looks like Larry Winch up on the tractor there. Wait, got Larry in the tractor. Okay. And Larry Barketing following this. It's the Larry Show today. Larry Winch, Larry Barketing. It's the Plum and Barn, people. Yes, this is the tractor they're raffling off. There's Larry.
Next, last Parvati's brother.
This one here?
Yes.
Mike Baker?
Weeple.
And there is Mike Weeple. Mike Weeple on the tractor. That'd be the brother of Norma Teasy. Just had to throw that in there for Norma. And there's Bright Box Wrecker. And that's just a little four-wheel quad. Then we'll get to the big one here for Bright Box. Out of North Buena Vista. Community Saints Browns, Unlimited Services, Guttenberg Bed and Breakfast, Guttenberg Heritage Society, the Guttenberg Care Center, Picket Fence, KCTN, FM 100, and Clancy's. Just some of the sponsors. We're about halfway through with the sponsor list of making this today possible. Here comes Nefsker Auto Auction Service. Auction Service out of Dyersville, Iowa. Some other sponsors. QuickStar. Lakeside Ballroom. GMAC.
It's a pleasure to be able to say this past year.
The Roots. Subway. Supreme Graphics. Guttenberg Vet. Great River Road Campground. The Guttenberg Edgewood Chiropractic. Dr. Barron, Winnegar Works, Auto Tech, Quality Medical, Damn Dwellings, Dave Brown Classic Cars. All of a sudden, here we come again with a big tractor trailer. They always give away that semi. That semi's usually given away for a raffle drawing. And that's always giving away. That's a nice little truck there. Spend it out. Midwestbury Truck and Trailer Show. And that's done at the Tri-State Raceway in Earlville. Continue on. We have Auto Tech Quality. We did that one. Cassville Ferry. I was just on that last week. Blooming Branches. Parker Realty, Ideal Decorating, Norris, Reimer Financial, Isaac Hilberg, with Ike Reynolds. That was over Brockling Enterprises, up by the, used to be campgrounds up in the corners, now the Clayton Hills campgrounds, I think.
Yep.
There's another one of them big green tractors. That's from Over Rocking Farms. Imagine Possibilities, The Landing, Alpine Communications, and the River Park Cruisers are all sponsors here. We can go to the next page in a little bit. This is all over Brockling Farms. That's a Fritz Farmhouse here. Fritz Farmhouse, loud and proud. That's a big John Deere tractor. Nice flag on the back. And next behind them is the Knights of Columbus, who organized this parade today, getting the parade lined up and getting everybody lined up to put them out here on the street. Excellent job by the Knights of Columbus. Yeah. Charity, fraternity, unity, patriotism. Okay, and following up is your Guttenberg squad car with Eric Sullivan at the wheel. Sergeant Sullivan. At not Sergeant at Sullivan at the wheel. We'll go with Eric Sullivan at the wheel. Okay, and our last sponsors here was Nature Haven Farms, Can Imports, Mediacom, Heaven and Hills Antique, and the Trinity Lutheran Church of Guttenberg, Iowa, where this broadcast came from. I'd like to thank everybody that's watching this that couldn't get out to see the parade or they want to watch it later. Okay? After this is done now, the drill team will be performing in the street out here with their performance. Okay? Thank you everybody for watching.